They are now, not tomorrow, they are right now.
That's my buddy.
That's
my buddy.
It's one more in class to put on his show.
So for the safety of the kids, we're going to get them all back into their classrooms. So parents, if you could just wait as soon as the parents are done, get your lunch for today, enjoy the festivities, all right? And thank you, Oasis.
For the kids, especially the middle school boys, we're coming for you. The exposure to some things around some real men, exposure to what's going on in their life, all in the name of Jesus. Grand opening, salute.
Allison Feliciano, we're out here at the Oasis Children's Building Grand Opening. We could not be more excited. We're going to change a generation right here at the O.
Support the community with our new building for the kids. We're going to have an amazing time today. Please just come out and enjoy this campus as soon as you get a chance. We're located here, 210 Paulding Lane. Please come by and check us out any Sunday, any Wednesday. Come have fun with us. All right.
Children's Church is amazing. I love it. I know my daughter's going to love it.
I love you, Oasis. This is the future. This is the little man who's going to be here at this school. We thank you, Pastor. We love you. Keep it going, Pastor. Thank you.
Glad it's finally open after all this waiting. We have a 3-year-old room and a 1-year-old room, and we are so glad. Thank you, everyone. Thank you. Okay, oh my goodness, this has been great. It's so amazing to see where we came from. It's awesome, and we're just so glad to be here today.
Woo, fantastic. We are so excited. This has been a long time coming. We are so proud of the accomplishments we have in first grade. I just think if you're not here, you missed it.
Go Oasis. Woohoo! Hey, what's up? It's Dave and Tony. We are here at the Children's Building Grand Opening.
And we had such an amazing day today. It was bananas. The service was awesome. Listen, we had a chance to come in and really dedicate our building back to God. It was an amazing experience. I can't even describe it. You just had to be here.
It was simply amazing. We're super excited about all the lives that are going to be changed, the generation that's going to be blessed because of this building. Make sure that you check your kids in, bring your kids, and don't forget to purchase your I Heart Oasis Kids shirt.
Absolutely.
Peace out.
To be a part of the grand opening of the children's building and church here at Oasis, Pastor Anthony and Lady Christina, a great event to celebrate the opening of it, as I said. This church, Oasis, is always doing a great job of opening itself up to the community and always thinking about children and how we can have a better community. So I'm happy to be here, and God bless.
Hey y'all, I'm so excited. I'm standing in our brand new children's building. What's so amazing about it is we have the opportunity now to meet more needs in the community. I believe that church is the antidote to what's going on in society, and so many kids, so many adults really have issues, but it started at childhood. So we have a chance to nip that in the bud, to stop that, to inspire young people. I don't believe young people are for tomorrow. I believe they're the children of today. That's what this is all about. Oasis showed out. Man, so many people are here, so many families here being blessed. I'm excited about it. Thank you. I want to say thank you to everybody who gave, who supported, who dreamed. I want to ask you, continue to dream with us, because the best is yet to come. It's not over. We're going to continue to move forward. Peace.